What's up, guys? Welcome to Niger News Channel. Here is another trending news for you today. The subtitle says FEC approves 594 million naira contract for FCT. The Federal Executive Council FEC on Wednesday approved a memo for the award of contract for supply of water and fuel for the Federal Capital Territory FCT water board at the sum of 368 million naira, including 5% VAT. The FEC also approved another contract for the supply of 500 fire main suites for the FCT fire service at the sum of 226 million naira, including 5% VAT. The FCT Minister Mohammed Bello disclosed this on Wednesday while addressing State House correspondents after the week FEC meeting, which lasted about 4 hours at the Presidential Villa, Abuja, Nine reports. Bello said Council also approved two memos for the FCT. The first memo, he said, was for the award of contract for the supply of water and fuels for the Abuja Water Board at the sum of 368 million naira, including 5% VAT. The second memo is the contract for the supply of 500 firemen suits for the FCT fire services at the cost of 226 million naira, including 5% VAT, he said. He said Council also approved the sum of 491.7 million for the procurement of memory access retrieval system to enhance safety. Also addressing newsmen, Minister of Aviation Hadi Sirika said the contract was to ensure safety and security of air travelers in line with President Muhammadu Buhari's main thrust in the aviation sector. It will enhance the laboratory in accident investigation. It is a requirement of International Civil Aviation Organization, ICAO, in their standard practices and applicable by local laws, he said. The Council also considered and approved a memo presented by the Minister of Justice, Abubakar Malami, SAN, for the award of contract for the digital process of internet working to track the duration of inmates with the aim of decongesting the nation's prisons at the sum of 2 billion naira. Malami said, the essence is to have an idea of what obtains in a prison across the nation on a daily basis, so that at a click of the button, one can assess what obtains in the prisons across the country. For instance, we will know who is going to court today, who is being released, those that have been in prison longer than their years of sentence, and so on. This will help stakeholders in decision making on a daily basis through digital process of internet working. But let me add that the idea was to ensure easy way to decongest the prisons across the country. At a point, it was said that 70% of prison inmates across the prison formations in the country are awaiting trials. Arising from these concerns, the federal government has been working to come up with policies, legislation, and associated programs that are targeted at decongesting the prisons. The federal government has been working to come up with policies, legislation and association program that are targeted at the prisons. One of the policies put in place was the legislation of the Criminal Justice Act, which has partially succeeded in addressing the congestion to an extent. The idea is to digitally connect all the prison formations to the Office of the Attorney General of the Federation, the Police Prison Service, and in the selected courts. Thanks for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you.